Zustände in der WG Sommersemesterferien 2014.
Alles ist entschuldigt, niemand wird angeklagt, niemand wird beschuldigt, keine Meinung wird gesagt.
I had a friend, was a big baseball player, back in high school. He could throw that speedball right by you, make you look like a fool, boy. Saw him the other night at a roadside bar. I was walking in and he was walking out. We went back inside, sat down and had a few drinks, but all he kept talking about was glory days. Yeah, they'll pass you by, glory days, in the wink of a young girl's eye. Glory. Back in school, she could turn all the boys' heads. Sometimes on a Friday, I'll stop by, have some drinks after she put her kids to bed. Her and her husband Bobby split up. I guess it's 2 years gone by now. We just sit around talking about old times. She says when she feels like crying, she starts laughing, thinking about glory days. Yeah, they'll pass you by, glory days, in the wink of a young girl's eye. Glory days, glory days. Gonna drink till I get my fill. And I hope when I get old I don't sit around thinking about it, but I probably will. Yeah, just sitting around trying to recapture